Hi guys, want to share some really exciting threat research with you today? This relates to a game called Pokemon Go. It's released on the 4th of July 2016 and very quickly became the number one downloaded app in the charts in less than 5 hours. We saw 7.5 million downloads in 1 week, which equated to 5% of all Android devices in the US after just 2 days. Sadly, this game was only available in the US, Australia, and New Zealand app stores, leaving fans of the game in other regions feeling very disappointed. So, naturally, this led them to search online for alternatives and other sources of the game available to them in their country. Sadly, this provided hackers with an opportunity after 4 days to repackage the application and provide an alternative download which contained a special surprise. This surprise was DroidJack, essentially a malicious Android remote administration tool that provided the attacker with the ability to steal text messages, pictures, videos, and other sensitive data from the victim's device. The way that it works is pretty simple. The attacker repackages the Pokemon Go game, creates a brand new Android distribution, an APK file, and embeds their own malicious capabilities into the repackaged version of the game. Installing it from a victim's point of view couldn't be simpler. It's just like any other Android application. You simply install the APK file on the device and sideload it onto the phone. As with many games and applications, users are in great haste to play their game, use their application, so they don't pay any real notice of the permissions. And that gives the attacker the opportunity to infect your device with the DroidJack, a mobile remote access Trojan. Some examples of the malicious capabilities include stealing photos from the device. In this example, we simply browse to the local storage on the phone, find some images of particular interest, and collect them from the device. The end user has no idea this is taking place, and it can even happen while the device is locked. Another example includes hijack of the camera on the infected device, allowing the attacker to collect images in real time through the device camera. This, once again, happens silently in the background without the user being aware. Finally, the example we see here is collection of text messages from the device, giving the attacker the ability to read through previous messages and even create new ones, possibly sending them to expensive premium rate numbers, allowing the attacker to earn some money and running up a huge phone bill for the victim. Fortunately, there's some very powerful mobile threat prevention tools on the market that provide detection capability for malicious repackaged apps such as Pokemon Go and, of course, others, so you can rely on Checkpoint to catch them all, so you don't have to.